I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Hey, take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Thank you.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
It's my turn now, it's my turn.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Big muscles.
Be careful, hang on. Oh.
This time you're done for. You will pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Don't give up. I am victorious.
Watch out!
Oh!
Attack! Attack!
Whoa!
Food's ready, kids. You come in. Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him. Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, Jeff! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey, man, watch your phone! Hey, man, watch!
Jason! 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 Jason!
You really had me scared.
Jason!
Hey, be careful, Mike.
Jason! Jason!
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
please stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things were going.
Nothing special.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time. To get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jayden wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.